on the side there. There we go. And I'm able to post it right on the Global Youth Day website.
So it should appear on the map?
Correct. At this location.
At this yeah, right away.
Yeah.
So that's easy to contribute for any youth around the globe. And we hope and we are excited to see that a lot of material is coming in, pictures and also video clips.
Absolutely.
And of course, what is also new, and you referred to that already, this year we can have a broadcast which is covering more or less the 24 hours of the Global Youth Day. And this is possible because the Hope channels around the globe are working together. So why not see a little bit what is going on behind the scene? So maybe you can lead us.
Do you really want to see the nitty-gritty of how it
works?
All the cables.
You can introduce us to how a broadcast like this is produced and who is involved.
Excellent.
Here.
Let's go then.
Yeah. So, I mean, you have also been coordinating a lot during this Global Youth Day, and you're still doing that.
Well, indeed, there are actually two layers of operations. The first one is at a studio location itself, like what we have here. In this case, you will see four people operating different sections of the live feed. The one closest to you here is operating the audio section.
Yes.
So if you are able to hear me, it's because of him. So thank you, sir. Next, you'll have a graphics person. So if you need to know my name, it'll be displayed on the lower thirds of the screen. Next is the program producer and the assistant producer. There are a total of 8 channels in this particular production that get mixed together. A lot of them are computer screens that all get mixed together to render this 2-hour block.
Yeah.
So this is just half of the control.
Yeah, they are just producing what we are now seeing here. Yes.
Correct.
Yes.
Now, if you want to go even deeper,
let's go deeper into the Hope Channel's dark rooms.
So here, I'll take you over to master control, and this is a global master control environment. Over here, we have Corrado Cozzi, who is basically monitoring all the pictures that are being uploaded directly on the website. And if there are any things that are probably inappropriate, he can flag this for us.
Yes.
We have Wolfgang here that works with the encoding boxes at all the different transmitter locations. And he coordinates them to make sure that they are sending the right signal at the right time. Would you like to see how one looks like? How an encoder looks like?
Absolutely.
It's in this very secure box. So do we have the password to open this box?
000.
Okay, so bear with me here. So the encoding box is an amazing little box. Actually, it's pretty big, as you can see, the box
I imagine.
Not so tiny.
Yeah,
this is like
a praline, a chocolate box in Switzerland.
Exactly.
A huge box and a little content.
So we're using an encoding box like this at each of the locations that are streaming to us. And the signal goes in via SDI or HDMI in, and it comes out over IP. And we can stream that across the continents. And probably the one location that was the hardest to stream was Manila in the Philippines. They were using just like a 3G network.
I see.
So all wireless. And it came all the way to us here. And it's really a miracle that it worked.
Okay.
Because technically, it's not supposed to work. As a matter of fact, the manual of the box, even the manufacturer said, please don't use it for that purpose. But it actually works. So
okay, great.
We praise the Lord
yes.
for it.
So there is a lot of techniques, of course, involved in a broadcast like this and in also helping people around the globe to see what is happening in the different parts of the world. Thank you also, Daryl, and of course to all those people that you introduced, that they are working hard. And I should also mention that these guys in here, they are part of Global Youth Day since it started. So they have not been sleeping since 2:30 in the morning, our time. So
And you will be going on until about 3 p.m.
So they will be really Global Youth Day junkies at the end. So thank you for your service. And I will now let you go back to your seats because you are also working. here, and we are going back to our show in the studio.